السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. Brothers and sisters in Islam, الحمد لله الحمد لله الحمد لله. At last, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has blessed Al-Minhaal Academy with a home of their own, an own property. Brothers and sisters in Islam, it's only 17 minutes away from the current location. Our current community member and parents who bring their children to the school, inshallah, they will continue to be taken care of by Al-Minhaal Academy, bi-idhnillahi ta'ala. Brothers and sisters in Islam, as you know, the current location required $30,000 every single month in rent. And this was actually one of the main causes for that deficit in our budget every year. Now this new facility, which is 40,000 square feet, with that new facility, brothers and sisters in Islam, we can come out of that deficit only if we buy that facility, if it becomes owned by the school and by the community at large. Brothers and sisters in Islam, this facility will have a lot of amenities, a lot of classrooms, and it will offer the community center concept as well. There will be swimming pools, there will be playgrounds, there will be gymnasiums, also there will be nice cafeterias, workout places beside the school. So the concept of a community center, a school and a masjid in one place, brothers and sisters in Islam, we need your help, we need your support. A down payment of $400,000 is needed urgently by the middle of July this month. Help us out for the sake of Allah, brothers and sisters in Islam. Let us put Al-Minhaal Academy in the right direction. Al-Minhaal Academy is an institution which works on producing the next generation of Muslims who will take on the banner of Islam after we leave this world. Brothers and sisters in Islam, let's make their future brighter. Let's make their future much better than what we had, so they can do a better job than us. Please execute this dream. Don't kill it. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته.